Thank you. Coming at you soon, the game of the century, Brian Lara Cricket. You're standing at the wicket, facing the greatest fast bowlers in the world. The ball is flying through the air. To you, it's just a blur. To your team, it's everything. Knock it for six and you're a hero.
Oh, what a shot!
Miss it and you're history.
Oh, my goodness.
All you've got on your side is instinct and gut reaction. The crowd roars as you hit it hard and fast.
That'll be six!
It's then you know you're not just playing cricket. You're playing Brian Lara Cricket.
Oh, that's fantastic!
Welcome to India for the friendly match between India and the West Indies at Delhi. We've got typical Indian conditions here. The sun's beating down. There isn't a cloud in the sky. So let's have a look at the two lineups. What are your thoughts on the outcome of this one, Geoffrey?
The West Indies favourites to win, I think. India have an exciting one-day batting lineup and a good bowling attack.
Williams going to face the first ball of the innings.
Motion-captured players. Commentary from cricket greats Jeff Boycott and Jonathan Agnew. Real statistics for 240 international stars from 9 great cricketing nations. Play a range of tournaments, plus day and night games and classic matches. Play every kind of international cricket, from a 10-overs slog to a 5-day test. 46 true-to-life stadia from the world's cricketing nations. London, Sydney, Perth, Cape Town, Jamaica, Auckland, Delhi, Harare.
Go!
Ah, ah, ah.
bass.
Put your feet on the floor.
Give me the beat.
Ship's log of the Nautiflyers, 26th of Antagium, under the authority of Captain Lamatt. Since we took flight 7 moons ago, the crossing has been without incident. As time is now pressing, we are forced to fly over uncharted regions. Our mission has one aim, to end a deadly epidemic using the Green Pearl's power. The Pearl shows signs of magnetic activity, though I pray this will not disrupt our journey.
Yippee! Woo! We'll be right back.